instruction given for the excavation and all that? What are the requirements?
With every permission, definitely we give a standard operating procedure. Inspects the building once the construction comes up to the plinth level, so that is called plinth checking, and then for completion. In this case, the building was yet to come up to the plinth level and only deep excavation it was going on. Prima facie, it looks like that it was absolute irresponsible behavior from the perspective of the builder and the contractor. As I mentioned earlier, once we receive the detailed report of the whole incident, we'll fix the responsibility and take appropriate action.
So which builder? Sir, committee.